O.W.L.s, more commonly known as owls.
Turn to page 394.
It's a curious little potion, known as Felix Felicis.
Liquid luck.
Yes, Miss Granger.
It's a colourless, odourless potion that forces the drinker to tell the truth, said Hermione.
For example, I smell freshly mown grass and parchment and spearmint toothpaste.
But it's tricky. I've never seen a more complicated potion.
Let me introduce you to your new defense against the dark arts teacher. Me.
Get too near a and every good feeling, every happy memory will be sucked out of you.
Expecto Patronum!
Pain, said Moody softly. You don't need thumbscrews or knives to torture someone if you can perform the curse. That one was very popular once too.
Oh, well done! See here, everyone! This Granger's done it! Oh, splendid!
Wingard Leviosa!
Well done, Wingard. Dear.
I think we're going to need another feather over here, Professor.
Obliviate.
Professor Flitwick did indeed test them on... Harry slightly overdid his out of nerves, and Ron, who was partnering him, ended up in fits of hysterical laughter. He shouted, jabbing the goblet with his wand. The goblet filled with clear water.
Put that light out!
Sorry.
I'll open your books at page 49.
Exactly how do we do that?
Well, just stroke the spine, of course.
Goodness me.
They had the bodies, hind legs and tails of horses, but the front legs, wings and heads of what seemed to be giant. So, anyone know the names of these creatures? Miss Granger? Said Hermione. They're tree guardians, usually live in wand trees. The blood of will keep you alive, even if you are an inch from death, but at a terrible price.
You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred?
I've been thinking exactly the same thing.